Welcome back. Because our video for today, our tutorial for today is in partnership with the Nelson Mandela University, I have decided to rock their t-shirt and show off. For today, we'll be learning the tutorial for My Power. So Beyonce's song featuring Saneli Moonchild, and Busiswa. So we'll be mainly focusing on Busiswa's part. So our mix or our song for today will be starting from 2 minutes and 10 seconds. So please make sure when you rewind and start your music, you're starting at 2 minutes and 10 seconds, so you can be in time for the first move of our choreography. Please make sure that you have your water bottle and you have your towel, because we'll be sweating and we'll be drinking a lot of water for today. We'll be starting with our warm up, and then we will transition into our choreography for today. So get ready, make sure you have space to move, and yeah, you dress comfortably with your tights and your top, and you are ready to have fun. And let's begin with our warm up.
Are you ready? Walk the way. Hey, chica, come on, see, chica, come on, see, she suit, ojikisa, she suit, bora, makak, come this way.
Let's get that back ready. As I have mentioned before, please make sure that when you get the song or when you've downloaded the song and you've opened up the song, please make sure you are starting at 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Whew. Okay guys, that moment was hectic. As you can see, I'm kind of out of breath, but I'm okay. I hope you are too as well. Okay, so let us start our first move for our choreography, all right? So we are starting with our right leg or right heel, let me say rather, into the ground. Our left arm is up and we just twist. So we're doing this motion here. So we're twisting and then we switch and we twist our left, right? So it's a twist, twist. So let's practice again, 5, 6, 7, 8, twist, twist. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8, twist and twist. Okay, so now we're gonna up the beat in 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. So that will be your tempo. So 1, 2, your hands will be around your waist, right? Making your posture nice and big, right? Making sure that you're opening up your legs at a shoulder width position or the position where you feel comfortable, right? So we go 1, 2, hold at the scream, right? You're going to lift up your head, drop it. When it drops, your arm is going back to your waist, right? So we're going 1, 2, waist up, down. So can we try that again? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, waist up, down. There we go. So after the up, down, you're going to wait for a count of two, right? So up, down, 1, 2. Then you're going to drop, you're going to look down with your hand. You bring it up again, right? You don't look this time, you're still looking forward. And you go 1, 2. So you twist your right leg, out, in, out. It's going to be out, in, out, right? So you start from the top, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, waist, up, down, right? 1, 2, down, up, in, and out. Yes. So let's try again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, up, 1, down, hey, ta, ta, 1 and 2. Nice. Okay, let us try that with the music, just to make sure we have the correct tempo, because I feel like it will be kind of pointless to keep on adding and keep on adding while we don't know the basic beat. So let's start with mastering the beat with the moves, and then we can add on from there.
Go, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1,
two, get down, get down, up, one, two, take my price. As you can see, guys, I'm moving my speaker and my phone to a closer location so we can be able to rewind, fast forward, do whatever we want freely and at a quicker pace. Okay, so let's try that one more time and then obviously we add on, we move on.
Are you ready?
Okay, so from your 1, 2, right? Now you're going to go, you're going to pump your right leg, right? Or you're going to push it out. So you push it out to the left, push it out to the right, then you go 1, 2, 3. So it's going to be 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, right? Making sure, oh guys, I'm seeing a spider. Okay, let's carry on. So from just can't. Okay. Okay guys, now that we're done with that part. Okay, so now from up, down, right? You're going to pump your right hip into the left side, right? So you're going 1, right? You're going 2, you're going 1, 2, right? So just upping the tempo, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Yes. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, right? You want to shift, making sure that when you're going up and down, you're on your toes, right? So you're not flat footed. So we're going 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, down, up, in and out. So just adding that movement we've learned before, right? So from there, we're going 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, down, up, 1 and 2, right? Okay, can we do it with the music? Okay, so from the 1, 2, and 1, 2, 3 and down, up and 1, 2, 3, you're going to step out, right, with your right leg. So you're going to step out in slow motion or like a robot, right? So 1, 2, 3, right? So you're going to go 1, 2, and 3. You're going to do a body roll at 3, sorry. So you're going 1, 2 and body roll and slow, and we go 1, 2 body roll and in, right? Okay, so when you're doing this move, it's like you really stuck somewhere, like you're stuck in the mud and you're trying to pull yourself out and trying to open a really tight glass door, right? So from here you move, we go body roll and in. We here, we move, body roll and in. Nice. Let's try with the music.
Let's
go. 1, 2, 1, 2, in, 1, 2, 3, down, up, hey, move, in, 1, 2, hey, we go back. Okay, so for the next part, we'll repeat part of the first sequence, right? So from the whoop whoop, buddy roll and in, and we go whoop, whoop, and buddy roll and in, right? We go back to that one, two, three, down, up, one and two, one, two, one, two, three, down, up, one and two, and mud, and gusto, and in, let's go, and mud, and press in, and then go, right? Okay, so let's try that again from the top, putting everything together. Make sure you're giving 100%, right? Are you ready? Let's go. One, two. Let's go. Down, up. One, two, one. Ta, ta, ta. One, up. One. Ooh, ooh. Good roll. Nice. Ooh, ooh. Good roll. Let's go again. One, two. One, two, three. Down, up. Hey, hey. One, two. One, two, three. Down, up. And ooh, ooh. Body roll center. One, two. Body roll center. Okay, so we are at right. So we went pop, 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 and in. We went whoa, whoa, ta ta, and in. Right, so we're here. So, vomango, right? Sia vom, that's your head nod, right? So, up, down. So, vomango, sia vom. So, for this one, you can be as dramatic as you want with your arms, you can lean as far back as you really want. You can shuffle the pose that you want to do, right? As long as you're in the count with the Vumani Boxia Vu, right? And be prepared to be in a fit together position, right? So it's Vumani Boxia Vu, right? Together, Sendi Le Ikumkan. So it's one, two, three, four, right? So, hey. Vumani bosia vum. Selling in me le kumka. Right? Again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Vumani bosia vum. Selling in me le kumka. Nice. Okay, again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Vumani bosia vum. Selling in me le kumka. Right? Then you pull your right fist up. So you're still leaning there. And then you pull, pull, pull. And up. So I'll say that again, right? So from 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, 1, 1, pull, pull, up. So that'll be very fast. So Vumani bosia vum. Selling the knee le kumka. Being at the sing the amanda. Right? So that's your count. So amanda, you should be here already. Your fist should be up on amanda. Right? Okay. So, selinge nili amandla, and then you back here again. Give gobisa. Abane, so we're here on the gobisa part, right? So we're here. Sorry, your hands will be on your side, and then you start on your left hand side. So you go from left, and obviously you go better up until your right side. Okay, so we're gonna try that with the music. So we'll try it twice or three times before we add again. Sorry guys, my phone is being fussy. Okay, so let's get ready. Remember, you're always starting at 2:10, right?
Are you
ready?
Let's go. So go So you go down, down. Tulani bo, right? We look right and back. Sebi vukili dimoni lam, right? Then you switch and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Okay, so let's go again. So from right. So go be sabane ka I bo tulani bo sai hey hey yes again five so from here or you actually start from go be sabane ka 5, 6, 7, 8 1, 2, 3, 4 hey 1, 2 hey hey so this part is a bit quick right the hands and then looking in back right so we here. So go be seven and ka right to nani bo say hey right so it's right left head back so let's go 5, 6, 7, 8 right hand hey hey right again 5, 6, 7, 8 ta 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 hey hey nice so five so from the bend right 5, 6, 7, 8 so go be seven and ka right. To Dani Bo Sai He, Sebi Vukili Dimoni Lam, right? So from here, so we go Sebi Vukile, right? So that's your right leg in front, right? So since you're in a lunge position and you're coming, your hands are already here, right? So you just open up while you're going up. So it's like you're trying to obviously push past the finish line or the rope or the finish line, right? So you just throw your chest in there, right? So you go in and then you switch right so semi vukile dimoni la you're here now your left foot is in front then you bring that right leg in right so you're hopping like this right so try and lift it as high as you can right making sure that your core is nice and tight while you do that as well right and your breathing is on point so you're really there and if you're really struggling to breathe take a break like I am take a break breathe in
in and out with your nose, get your rhythm back, and then you can start back with us as well. You can pause the video, take a break, and jump in again. Okay, so let's take it with the song up until from here. So from here, here, and then we switch. Guys, I forgot the demon vocal ring. Okay, so from here, hey, salivu kili timoni lam. Then we go. Sorry, guys. Okay, let's go again. Comes in now, right? Okay, so remember it's your tulani bo sahle selivukile timoni lam, and 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 and 8, right? So we're there. So 7 and 8, right? Then it's jongani bo, right? Then it's siyabona. So this is your right hand, right? So you are jumping, turning in with your left side, right? So jongani bo, so you're here, right? I hope you can see me, guys. So you're here, then you turn around for siyabona, right? So it's like you're here, siyabona, right? Like here, sergeant. So siyabona, right? Then you go 1 2 3 4. So that's your left, right? So we're here, right? Siyabona, ta 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 ta, right? Okay, let us try that with the music.
Two, three,
let's go. 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 3 down.
that. Go up, switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, jump. Nimble skin song. Yes.
Okay, I don't know why this came close to the camera, guys, but anyway, forgive me and let's move on. Okay, so let us try that again, and then we'll add obviously like the last parts of the choreography, and then we dance it together. So we are close to the end right now. Right, guys, can I just quickly take a sip of my water, because yeah, this is quite taxing on the body. But so far, I hope you guys are having fun jamming and moving, and please give me feedback in terms of the tempo, the choreography, the fastness or the slowness of the moves. So please let me know. So yeah, okay guys, one final sip. I think I'm done. Let's just wipe the face a little bit. There we go. And then let's take it from the top now up until our last part, right? So our last part will be obviously turning with your left, will be your tap, 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 right? Your 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's get ready. Hello. 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 Yes. Yes. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 129,
to the right. So I'll do that again. So from here we go 1, 2, 3, right? Then we're going to go ba 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 da da ba ba hey da da ba ba hey da da. And I think it will be time for us to drop our chest. So right, so we're doing it both sides, and then we land here, up and down, right? So let's try it again. So from here, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, right? So it's your right, left swing, circular motion to go 1, 2 to one side. Then now you start with your left, right, since you're here. Now you go 1, 2, swing, 1, 2, right? So let's try that now with the first tempo. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 2. So we're following that beat that goes like ba 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 ba. I hope when you guys listen to the song, you actually hear that part of the song. So that's what you wait to catch that beat, or I want to say that bass of the song, right? So we're going ba 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 ta ta ba ba hey ta ta, right? So let's try that from the top before I add. You guys hear that?
let's go. Same position. So you're going to turn around for a count of six, right? So you're going to go from here and back. You're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, right? But that six count, you should be facing forward, right? So in six, now you want to start by looking on your right hand side, right? So your head is going to go to your left. So from here, so you're going to go kamakawe siyaqeda manje, right? So we're going go gama kawe, that should be your head, but kawe should be that side, right? So 5, 6, 7, 8. So 5, 6, 7, 8. Go gama kawe side again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go gama kawe side. Yes. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go gama kawe siyaqeda da manje, right? So it's just your hands swinging back, and then your head comes from looking from the side. So you still swing your arms. When your arms are above your head, your head starts coming back to face the front, right? So 5, 6, 7, 8. Right. So your left leg is in front, and your right hip is going. Your left leg is bending and your right hip is like going out. So it's like you're pushing your bum out to the right hand side. Right? And then your arms are in, you hold yourself like this, and you shapari pose. Right? Your sexiest you have ever been. Bend, bend, bend. Right? So let's take it from the top. Putting everything together. Remember, I'll do it twice. And we'll be done for today. And you're more than welcome to rewind, fast forward the video as much as you want, to make sure that you're on the same page with us when we actually practice together live for our next session. Please guys, please, please, please make sure you go over the moves before you log on to our live session for the next session that we have, or follow-up session that we have.
Yeah.
English. Okay, I hope you guys had fun and we are done with our choreo for today. So please make sure, I'll say it again, watch this video before you log on to our live session next week so that you can be on the same page with everybody and we can jump together. That is it for me from me guys. Ooh! Guys, I am tired. I don't know about y'all, but yeah. Okay, so that is it.